emva kwentsuku ezingaphezulu kwamashumi amathathu ngaphandle kokubakho kocimicimi wombane kwilizwe jikelele. Iqumrhu lombane i-Eskom libhengeza amathuba okubuya kwenkqubo yokucinywa kombane ebusika. Ethetha ngexesha lendibano nonondaba ebibanjelwe eSunning Hill kwangoko namhlanje, ingqonyela yakwa-Eskom uDan Marukane uthi abemi mabalindele inqanaba lesibini okanye lesine locimicimi wombane ngokuxhomekeke kumthamo wokuvelisa umbane kovimba. Okanti kusenjalo, uMarukane umemelela uluntu ukuba ludlale indima yalo ekunqandeni ucimicimi wombane ngokusebenzisa umbane ngononophelo.
Amathe asebuyele kwasifuba kulabo abasebenzisa ugesi kuleli, njengoba ke inkampani ephehla ugesi eNingizimu Afrika i-Eskom isimemezele ukuthi kuzoshaya ibuya ukucisha sakonga ugesi i-load shedding ngolwasemzini uma nje ke kuqala ubusika. Lokhu ke kudalulwe isikhulu esiphezulu sale nkampani uDan Marukane ngenkathi ke le nkampani ibambe isithangami sabezindaba eSunning Hill namuhla.
For winter 2024, which is the point that we are here about, the likely scenario from our assumptions is that load shedding will be maintained within stage two at most. In the extreme case where the unreliability increases, that component may go occasionally stage five, but we really think that on the basis of what we see, the performance of the fleet, load shedding will stay within stage two from a planning perspective. This is on the back of a decrease in terms of the baseline unreliability capacity reduction of 1,000 megawatts, which is what we use for our baseline assumptions there.
UMarukane bese enxusa izakhamuzi zakuleli ukuba ke zibe yingxenye yemizamo yokulwa ne-load shedding, ikakhulukazi njengoba le nhlangano izoba nohlelo lokucebisa abantu ngamasu okonga ugesi olizoba ngenyanga ezayo.
I just want to remind all of us that the ability to beat load shedding this winter still depends on our collective collaboration. And to this extent, we'll be launching the energy saving campaign in the month of May, asking all of us to play a part in this regard.
Le nkampani ithi ukwehla nokwenyuka kwezinga le-load shedding kuncike emandleni enkampani yokukhiqiza amandla kagesi. Kuzokhumbuleka kembukela ukuthi njengoba ubusika buqala ngonhlangulana, lokhu ekuveza ukuthi ukucishwa kukagesi kungahle kubuye njengemuva kwezinsukana kwedlule ukhetho lukazwelonke nolwezifundazwe. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV kube komqondisi Myeni.